So I was thinking, I just want to ask you if you guys would like to see more slime video in the future, because I have done a lot. I'm uploading one now, which is my pandemic time. I might be wearing the same jacket, but it's not the same day. Just telling you that. So I heard on YouTube that you can make slime with gel, and I'm gonna use my reverse gel. Try and make slime. It'll hopefully be clear, like blue clear. It's got a lot of bubbling, so if it does work, I don't think it will. I think it's just like there's an salt and then put it in the freezer. Might work, I don't know. So I'm gonna try this today, maybe. Oh, I'm sorry, like this. I got stopped by 4, 6 now. This, I went to the fell last night and I forgot his hammer thing, and he accidentally scratched me with his paw. Because I got my little shot. And it was inflatable, by the way. Let me tell you, sorry I haven't been uploading anything on my Instagram. It's just that it was on holiday. Mum left a suitcase out, my phone was in the suitcase for some reason. And it should have been one of me. So me and my brother both have a teddy pug because we want pugs as dogs, and we're getting 2 dogs, but one's my dad's, one's mine and my brother's. So I'll show you them. This is ridiculous. So I'm just gonna hear up a few little bits. A few little bits isn't the whole living room in the kitchen, is it? Draw my hair a bit. Oh my head, this is really. I got stabbed by 4. Guys, don't let people stab you for shit. That's not what happens. 10:22. I don't know if you can see that, I'm not sure if it's one way around. It's 10:22. I'm gonna pop YouTube. I'm not sure if you can hear me. Sorry if you can't hear me. Just found out I can make this really weird face. I'm so weird, guys. This man is called Jeffrey. Look at like this, looks like I have a unibrow. Not sure what I'm gonna call the video yet. Thinking of calling it talking to you guys. But let's make Jeffrey. This looks so funny. Now the Hoover is gone, I'm gonna look up let's make time with gel. Just type in an A. Gel. So this all do this. With gel, without. Like, is it actual gel also? I'm trying to stop, guys. Sorry, it's hard holding the camera and stuff. Let's get onto the video, will ya? Yeah, no guess about that. Oh, I missed it. Yeah, I'll just go for this guy, sorry. So, you want gel? I don't think it matters which one. Yeah. What was that, guys? Was that shampoo? I'm like sick. Oh my god, oh my god. Hey guys, it's where they're doing the thing. I don't know what this is, guys. Go on to another video. Let's go on to, which, yeah, this one looks like legit. Like, I think that's what's going to turn out, because I don't think it's going to turn out that well, because, like, it's gel, guys. Even Jeffrey says now. Nice song. It looks quite good, though, like, just to play with. Like, it's just easy to make. It's the same girl. Styling gel. This is called styling gel, I think. This looks more capable because it's more like jelly. What? I don't understand. I think she's like pink, aren't I? Sorry, this pen is really hot. Wait, anybody got time for that? Isn't that great of a slime? Let me see what this is. It's styling gel. Like the same color as well. It would work, but ain't nobody got time for that. Mm-mm. And no. Like, I'll make some slime, but I really want slime. Like, I got some left at home, and I don't really buy it. That's just gonna be like, oh, sorry, I haven't shown you. That's just gonna be like, popsicle things, dirty potato. What did they say to me? Sorry about that, but this is really exciting. Like, my nana got this thing. I just got Da Vinci, had it before. It was only £3.30 from £10.97. Good deal. And I'll be doing this for a video, guys. So, Da Vinci. Let's get back onto the video. I'm just gonna like stop off because I didn't see what they like. I think they freeze it. Oh my god, I can hardly not record this for you guys. I'm just gonna do this. Oh my god. Sorry guys. Sorry if it's changed the way, guys. This is just the only way that I can do it. This after we've done this. Refrigerate. I don't know how long. Probably 10 hours again. Right? There's a mixing pot. Refrigerate fat. Anybody get time today? I ain't going on this girl again. So if you can't see, like, I just need to really focus. I need to go to my nana. I'm gonna go find out. This is a glue stick that I have. The glue. From here. So, I'm just going to leave it there. Let's just go back on the video. Basically, I switched the video. I didn't want to like make you watch the video again. And so basically, what I'm going to do, take the glue, put it in a bowl, like, as you get it up there. Like, put it in a heart and then crunch, like, cut it up, add the paint, mix together, put it in the freezer for 10 minutes, and then keep kneading for quite a while, for like 20 minutes. But obviously, I keep pausing the video, yeah, so you don't have to watch it all. So, yeah, I'm going to do that.